So this is what a courtroom looks like. And I think that's like such a, that's such a tangible thing for Christians who run through their life from the Holy Spirit, like, hey, be careful of this. And then they look around and they're like, oh, so this is what it's like to hear the voice of God.
Exactly.
You know what I mean?
Exactly.
It never comes to us the way, like, a lot of times we think God's going to write on the wall, you know, or he's going to send us 19 rainbows. But.